We wanted to educate. We also wanted to tell stories because we believe that there are stories that have never been told. My name is Juma Mkwela from Township Art Experience. In 2012, there was a demand for people wanting to go and see the artwork and also to know the stories on the background. That's when I started doing the tours. This artwork, it was done by Nat Star. She's trying to inspire us or tell us that human beings and animals, we are all the same. It has made this place look beautiful.